entertaining.
Oh, yes. By order of our guest host, Seth Green, it's a Six Diva Swimsuit Summer Spectacular Tag Team Match. And it is next right here on Raw.
Set up by our guest host, Seth Green.
Pretty good.
Introducing first the team of Kelly Kelly, Gail Kim, and Mickie James.
Oh, it's a summer spectacular. I love summer.
Well, Mickie James all smiles tonight, but ladies and gentlemen, in 2 weeks tonight, a champion, Mickie James, will be completely focused on Maryse in the Divas Championship. That's because Mickie James, the number one contender for the Divas title, will meet Maryse at Night of Champions.
I'm completely focused right now.
Well, Mickie's gonna...
Kelly!
Look at her shoes. Mickie's gonna have to be focused 2 weeks from yesterday.
Yes, Maryse and Mickie James at Night of Champions. There's Kelly's shoes. Look, it matches her swimsuit.
And Sports the team of Alicia Fox, Rosa Mendez, and the Divas Champion, Money.
Maryse, the Divas Champion, of course, constantly denying that she is afraid of Mickie James. Well, no place to run, of course, at Night of Champions.
She doesn't look afraid right now.
Well, she's got Rosa and Alicia backing her up in this sixth Diva summer swimsuit spectacular.
Watch Maryse. I love this part, Michael. Watch the blonde hair. Oh! And the wink. What about the wink? She was winking right at me. You know that, don't you, Michael?
You know she's gorgeous. That was great a couple of weeks ago when she sat right next to me at ringside.
She also knows that I'm in the honeymoon suite down at Motel 6.
Well, nonetheless.
Wow, look at Alicia.
Two new members of Raw's roster, Alicia Fox and Gail Kim, will start things off. Both these Divas came over.
They're not wasting any time.
Look at this. Alicia in trouble. Both these Divas came over to Raw. Part of that 15 superstar trade. Oh, look at this. Alicia Fox and Gail Kim. Works out of that cover. A trade, of course, engineered by Donald Trump a couple of weeks ago before he sold the show back to Mr. McMahon.
We all business when we have our spectacular going on.
Those are great athletes. Gail Kim's a former women's champion.
That was some great athleticism.
And don't forget, Gail Kim last week pinned the Divas champion Maryse in a tag match. And this is Rosa, a protege of the Glamazon Pet
Champ. A handful of hair there.
So which one of these swimsuits do you like better, Gail's or Rosa's?
Oh, I like white. And I like pink. Green's my third favorite color. Here comes Kelly Kelly.
Kelly, a former gymnast, gonna show off her waist.
Oh, man.
Oh, smart, sexy, and powerful.
Can summer get any hotter? And she's very bendy. I like that.
Was very bendy. Now Rosa into the cover, hooks both. And Kelly's shoulders are down and a kick out it too.
Kelly landed right on the back of her head. It hurt.
Rosa learned a lot of this aggressiveness from her mentor, Beth Phoenix.
Off the hair.
Kelly in a world of trouble.
She is.
Come on, out of the corner now. Let's go, back to
the ring. Back into the ring comes Alicia Fox. You know, Alicia really learned her way around SmackDown with the women's champion, Michelle McCool. Well, she's learning things from the Divas champion, Maryse.
Capacity crowd on the wheel. Kelly Kelly back onto her feet and over to her corner. Kelly needs a tag here.
A serious tag. Maryse's team doing a great job isolating Kelly. This is the Swimsuit Summer Spectacular, put together by our guest host tonight, Seth Green. Clothesline by Kelly, who needs
Come
to make
on, Kelly,
a tag,
tag out.
To get there.
Tag out. I hate to see you go, but I love to watch you leave. Here we go.
And here comes Mickie James.
Mickie James.
Mickie against the woman she faces at Night of Champions, Maryse.
And Maryse upended not once, but twice by Mickie James, and a third time.
Mickie, a four-time women's champion. Wow.
Man.
And Maryse in all kinds of trouble.
Whoa.
Maryse can beat Mickey. Mickey's got her number.
And now where's Mickey James going here? And coming!
Oh, Mickey taking out Maryse. Maryse in trouble. Shoulders are down. And Alicia Fox and Rosa. Same in the matchup. So much for fun in the sun.
It's a Pier 6 brawl. It's getting spectacular. Gonna win. Oh, watch it drop.
Alicia paid for it.
Down, Alicia.
And look at Maryse from behind.
Hey, watch the swimsuit. Oh, no.
Well, that towel won't offer much protection to the steel post in the corner.
Mickey's shoulder went right into that steel post.
Well, Maryse, so he's talking trash. Looking to put Mickey away. Slanting Mickey James. Mickey may be out.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maryse did it. Apparently, she can beat Mickey James.
Here are your winners. Rosa Mendez, Alicia Fox, and Maryse.
Well, that should quell any rumors that Maryse is afraid of or running from Mickey James, but we're going to find out if she can do that again at Night of Champions.
Well, keep in mind, this was a tag team matchup. As we're going to see here, there were bodies flying all over the place.
Alicia Fox drop kicked right out onto the floor. Then Maryse with that cheap shot from behind, and then just, oh! Mickey's shoulder first, and then this vicious DDT.
But a Night of Champions, it's going to be one-on-one, not a tag team match. Will Maryse be able to pin Mickey James and retain the Divas title in 2 weeks at Night of Champions?
Some big smiles after our swimsuit spectacular.